Yay! Got it to work. Now, do I refresh? Yes, I do. I refresh.
No, I don't know if magic magnet mode is tougher, stronger than vacuum chests, but
connecting.
That's your guys.
Check. Check.
Whew.
Please work.
Time feels accomplished.
Check. Yay! We're back. We are currently making. Let me see if this is working. Uh-oh. Pineapple spaghetti sauce. Loading. Loading. Test, does this work? Test, does this work? Loop for the win. Endless loop for the win.
Okay, who wants to do a test? Don't move. Oh, shit.
I'm sorry.
Alright, I'm coming to you.
Ew.
Pain. To you, not on you.
Ew!
But if you're asking.
No! Don't think anyone ever would. Yeah.
Okay, reinforced one. Oh, shit.
I might have to go mining.
Repair. Fuck. I already got reinforced 3 on that one. It's got repair. Moss, lava, quartz, reinforced 1, lapis, 124. Lapis, 324. Lapis, 3. Reinforced 3. So that reinforced 3 is the best one I'm gonna get.
Good now?
Possibly. Possibly, yeah. I'll be back. I'm gonna make a few more. I'm gonna delete these ones though.
Perfect.
I'll stand out here for you.
Hmm. Oh, I don't have to go mining.
That should be good. I only made 8.
Can you make stone?
Uh-oh. I'm missing one. Did you pick one up?
No!
Not you. Pain. Pain, did you pick one up?
I think I just did use this.
One what?
Oops.
One of what?
A matic?
Nope.
So I lost one. It had a reinforced 3 on it. Son of a bitch. Now I have to make more.
What about your neck and cheese to him?
I did not just do that. I did not just
do
that.
What'd you do?
Did I delete my pick? Oh my god, okay, no I didn't.
Somebody was about to be pissed.
That would have been funny.
Oh, my heart's racing. Okay. Don't move. Either one of you.
Use the draconic chest to make stone. Oh my god, there's a shit ton of glasses.
You're gonna drop, I've dropped a lot of things.
I don't want that shit.
Give it back!
Pick it up with your magnet mode, go downstairs.
What?
Toss it out and then vacuum chest should pick it up.
Are you done, bro?
I'm done now.
Your thing is spitting out
That's
seeds
garbage.
Again.
Yeah, I know. That's why I have the vacuum chest there.
Where?
Those purple things.
Oh.
Yeah, I made a stone matic with repair 5.
Right.
One has stone bound. That's pretty funny.
It's not in the vacuum chest. Do the vacuum chest automatically put them in the...
Yep.
Oh, they're all hooked together. No, it didn't.
Shit.
I'm looking at the... They're stuck somewhere. Because, that's... Did you suck it... Vader, did you suck it up with your mana? With your magnet?
What? No.
I don't have mine on. What is it? What are you looking for?
Essence of fire.
It puts it automatically into the better barrel.
Yeah.
We didn't. I'm not growing fire.
You. I had a stack of it.
I have 16 because you threw it at me.
I asked you if you got it.
You threw it at me earlier.
It spit it out of my inventory when I was crafting. What are you doing? Dude, you've got... No, those aren't. Okay. This needs, as soon as we get back up to the top, or move up to the top, we should be fine.
I need another golden notch apple, and I don't want to spend the gold on it.
Oh,
I need a golden apple. We have a shit ton of osmium.
Start making things. This rainbow joe has got 10 attacks.
Oh, we got some copper now. Oh, triple. Must triple quick. I'm tripling it now. We got a stack and a little over half a stack. Use the crush. Nice, we're tripling our copper. Yay.
I'm sitting here like, man, I really need something to drink. And then I remember I brought milk with me when I brought my tater tots.
Tater tots?
Mm-hmm. I love tater tots. They're like amazing.
I know. Tater tots are amazing.
Right. There's no way to make a gold crop, is there?
Yeah.
Gold ingot, yeah. I'm working on that.
Yeah, so gold and diamond, man.
That's the next one I'm working on, is gold. And then diamond one. Gold requires 4 imperial. We're at 3 at the moment. Probably can make one here in a few minutes. Lapis we can do. Experience we can do. Quartz we can do. Diamond and emerald are going to take a while because those require 4 Zephysio each. And the Zephysio. Take a second. Talk right. The Zephysio requires 8 Imperial each. That takes a while to get. Unless I'm just doing minimum.
Hello, Hannah Banana 247. How are you, Hannah Banana? Hannah Banana. Oh, no wonder it's not putting it back in the drum.
Say that 5 times fast.
Hanna banana, hanna banana, hanna banana, hanna banana, hanna banana.
That was 4.
Yeah. Really? That was 4?
I don't know if I need to get a reinforced for the matic.
Ooh, that's what I was doing.
I don't know if I need to get a reinforced 3 for it.
Oh, I just destroyed.
You made an Othamium shovel head, an axe head, and paper tool rod, and that gave 3 extra modifiers, right?
Mm-hmm.
You've got. Okay, so I need to make Othamium.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck. How did we make that thomium?
Oh.
I don't know if it had reinforced 3 on it, that matic, before we spent all the shit on it.
What is this?
I have no idea.
I don't want to. Let's go do this outside.
This has got reinforced 2. So 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, what? 10, 11. And you need 10, right, for unbreaking?
Did you all see that?
I don't remember.
There's no way! That came out of a dude, someone safari netted a freaking minecart.
Okay, that's it. We're making more matics until I get a reinforced 3. We have no cobble upstairs.
I kind of took it.
We have 380,000 in that fucking thing now. I don't want a plastic matic. I'm looking for a reinforced 3 in order to take, or a reinforced 3 or 4 in order
no,
to.
No, thank you for following me! I've got the sneezies. I will be right back.
Matic. Yeah, I went on breaking.
Well, let me try to figure this out. BRB sign, does that still work? Oh, that's totally the wrong information. I'll be right back.
Alright, who wants to be my guinea pig for 5 minutes? Anyone? Fucking starving. I gotta go bathroom, be right back.
Okay, I am back. I just don't want to put that right there. I really need to clean my room, my desk at least. Okay, thank you for following me, Hannah Banana. Hey, why don't you say it 5 times fast there, Payne?
What was the name?
Hannah Banana.
Okay. I know I can't do it. Hannah Banana, Hannah Banana, Hannah Banana, Hannah Banana, Hannah Banana. And I messed up. I can't even speak one more face. I knew I wasn't going to be able to do that. I probably can't do that any other time.
See.
Oh, item two.
That needs bait. That needs bait. That needs a new fishing rod. That needs a new fishing rod.
You should really use item content.
I am. I keep getting your stupid essence of iron.
I know. I can't help it. I don't know why it's going through the floor twice. There's no hole. What are you trying to use bait on and whatnot?
In my things.
The fishery?
Yeah.
Those are out.
Well, those yeah, I know.
No. You can make your ender chest inlet and outlet, right?
Well, yeah, but the only fish I want it, I can't do that because this is bringing in fish, and the only fish I want it to do is the raw ones.
No, I'm talking about for the bait, so you don't have to keep running back and forth. You just throw it into your ender chest, and it automatically puts it into the fisher. All you'll need is 1, 2, 3, 4 item filters, or 5 item filters. And then say, like, for this fisher here, you do on the conduit connector. Instead of extract, you do
okay. Now your freaking hopper chests suck.
No, I can't do anything about it. It's just too fucking fast. Which is a good thing, but a bad thing. And on the insert, you would put your filter and say you have ant bait right now, right? Once the filter's in there, it'll show up with a whitelist. You put one ant bait in there, and then you put the type of fishing rod you're using in there, and it's a ghost of it. So if you don't have any more fishing rods at the moment, you just click it in there, and then on extract, it'll extract everything else.
Yeah, but if I stack them full of bait, they're good for like a couple days. I'm getting ready to void your stupid seeds and crap.
Oh, if you want to, go ahead. That's why I have my magnet mode on, so I don't pick it up.
Well, I
That
need
way
magnet mode
the
on for my
iron bag
fish.
as well.
Picked up iron. Are you only growing iron?
No. Iron, Menencio, coal.
Upgrade this
User
chest because it's
disconnected
full.
from your channel.
What chest?
These chests are like not upgraded.
Okay, we gotta go make more of them.
Only a couple of them are upgraded.
Yes, I know.
On a banana. Oh, that's what I'm gonna do. Seeing how this pick does not have a name yet, this is the name of it. Hanabana is not here anymore, is she? Hanabana is here! Okay, Hanabana, watch this. Dude, I'm all the way over here and I still picked up your stupid seeds and magma mode's off.
What kind of idea then? You have a ring? If not, I have no clue. Because I'm fine down here without magnet mode on. And I'm right next to the crops. I don't know. It's kind of funny.
It's not funny. Come take your
It
stupid seeds.
is a little bit. Okay, that's putting out. That one's inserting a Seisio. This one will extract Crucio.
He's gonna get stupid summoned here. Where do you have it set up to? Oh, this is why it's lagging. You've got loops.
What?
You've
Me?
got loops,
Where? Back
bro.
here?
Yeah.
Those are not loops.
This right
It
here is
goes
loops.
from over there, comes over here, down, goes this way across all the chests, down this way
Dude,
across all the
look at
chests,
what I'm standing on.
and then this all the way. Yeah, I have to have that there.
Why?
Otherwise, it won't pull out of all four of these chests. It'll start taking shit from these chests, and these chests, and these chests, because it's all connected. Kind of sucks.
Banana.
I can't do this.
There, no more loops.
Because that's not being fed by the farming station.
That's cute. This is laggy. All those particles? Let's do this. Oh! Oops! Ultimate fail right there. Ultimate fail.
That's inserting Crucio to make it straight up.
GG. I just quit the game. And I went to go to the
This
particles to
goes
minimum.
extract that there. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're still growing dirt.
Yeah, do we need
Good.
it?
Yeah. I need dirt and I need water.
I have dirt being.
Three
I
to
don't have it
one.
being auto-crafted. Once we get back.
cod nightfish, cod goldfish hybrids. There's friggin' halfway done. Dude, you need to grow water. So I can make leaves.
So, do we need coal later?
How much do you have here? Oh no, we should be good. You have 80 stacks. We'll be good for a while. You're all out of water essence. You need a buffer chest at the end of your line.
Where?
Your end of the line thing. You need a buffer chest.
Where's my end of my line?
The end of your the end. God.
I don't understand.
The end of your item conduits.
There is a buffer chest. It's this gold chest by all the barrels under the furnace.
Is it connected?
But, yeah. I have a facade there.
Has that hopper and minecart made it to it?
Huh?
Nothing. No, it didn't make it, dude. It's somewhere stuck in the line. In these lines is...
Hold on, let me finish doing this.
Oh, look! It's right here! This chest isn't connected.
It should be.
It's not! Yeah, these barrels are laggy. Quite lag.
It's connected. I just don't know why it's the rules.
Is anyone in here going to be doing bees? Because I could totally change all the bees into bee bait.
I'm not,
because
I don't know how.
Alright, I bet these are dead.
It's
kidding me? There's no fish in it. Ugh. Stop it. Stop it. fishy, 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 fishy. Just an ever so delightful fish. Yummy, yummy. 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 Yummy, yummy.
I swear to God, the bird that I own, little budgie bird, cute as hell, the smartest bird I've ever seen.
Have you seen many birds?
Yes. Now don't move.
Time for me to get a trash can.
For what?
Steal seeds. We have 256 stacks. And I can get more with, like, that bad.
Good?
Hey. No. Wait.
Can you go up? Hold on. You follow me upstairs. And then, go ahead. Now you can.
I got auto smelt on one.
Oh my god, this is so boring. It needs to see faster.
Reinforce 3.
The new NCOCs are now being deleted. So I'm tired of putting up with that shit. I ain't upgrading that barrel no more.
Just add a void thing on it.
I've got a trash can going.
Oh, come on, come down a
lot. We need a lot of air seeds and shit.
We need water. Well, I need specifically water and earth.
See what you can make with air essence. You can make snowballs.
Don't delete them. If you make them, don't delete them. Cause
I know.
You can make smoothies okay. Instead of juices.
Yeah, my clients have it. Make snowballs and a regular infusion. Yeah, I'm taking all those out of it. I'm going to replace. We have one gold seed at the current moment. I will keep an eye on the burrow. Once we get more, I will plant them.
I kind of want to grow this mega rubber sapling.
Alright, let's see what we get here.
You can, but it will lag the server a little bit. Possibly might crash it too. Don't know, because when I did it on FTP and server, not many people were on. So
well, it's just us. It's three of us.
Go ahead, try it. I don't care.
Well, if it crashes, it crashes, I guess.
Wait, don't do anything. You know what, I'm gonna use a piece of diamond block. Was it the shovel head or the axe head?
I don't remember. I think we did both.
Yeah, okay. I'll try shovel head first.
Oh my god, there's so many freaking minnows.
Unbreakable. Nice.
Do we need ironwood?
And I didn't have to use a diamond block. So with reinforced 2, it's possible to get 10.
I have a 6 ironwood ingots coming. You don't have it set up yet.
And insert brown. These are insert brown. That's extract brown. Insert brown.
Where's that mega rubber sapling?
Up here.
Why is this not going in and out? It's looping?
In here.
Oh, I didn't have that run.
Okay. Yay, I caught up.
Warning, I may cause server lag.
If you crash it, I'm switching packs.
Hit the ground. We just have to wait for it to load in all the way.
Where did you grow it?
Right here.
Dude, you're gonna...
We're gonna need magnet mode on for this.
Oh my god.
It's not even loaded in all the way. Yeah.
What happened?
Judy? Why? Why right there?
I wish I had a face cam right now, because I'm smiling so fucking big.
It's...
What happened?
It's in a broken load right now.
Oh god.
Oh my god!
What's in a broken load?
It all came down.
Ain't no way.
Did you bind pick? Did you just bound pick the entire? What did you do?
Number X.
I've got 3 stacks. How much you got?
What did you lumber axe?
A mega rubber sapling.
Mega rubber sapling.
Where was it?
Right here.
Where's right here?
Look east. See where you are.
Oh, okay, I'm coming.
Yeah, it was over here where this dirt was. Right there.
Burn like all of that rubber except for like 3 stacks, 4 stacks. Don't do another one. Wait, don't. Just let it load. What are you doing?
I didn't mean to hit it there.
Yeah, you fucking did.
No, I didn't. I meant to cut the bottom half, because most of the time when you cut it, you cut the
bottom
half.
You're using a lumber axe, dude. You cut any half, and it kills it from the top. Everyone come here. No, come to the center of the road. It cuts up no matter what.
Sometimes for me it doesn't. Sometimes it'll cut like the very bottom row.
It depends on the tree. It depends on the tree. It's entirely dependent on the tree.
Do he gotta kill you?
Well, we have enough wood to make barrels that I was wanting to make.
Oh my god, I've got it all in my inventory.
I just emptied mine. I have 5 more rubber saplings. Yes? No?
Dude, there's like a stack of mega rubber saplings up there. Up at my base. Or up here.
No, I took them. You didn't have that many rubber saplings, mega ones. You have rubber sapling, rubber sapling, rubber sapling, rubber sapling, rubber sapling. And I have the 5 rubber, mega rubbers left.
So I have like 3 stacks of copper. Seriously, dude, you ran out?
Huh?
Ready? My freaking stupidness here.
All right, I'm making it daytime. How did you make the rubber sapling anyway?
I think she found.
Go cut down all those birch, if you're so lumber happy. Oh my god, seriously, did you set a home there?
Yeah. Well, I set a home and I'm just doing home back. I'm almost done.
Let it load in. Just wait. Don't hit it.
I know. I'm letting it load in.
If you let it load in, you probably get more lumber. More wood.
Two more. No, it just cuts it all down at once. You just can't see it.
Oh, these two chunks over here is not even growing.
Most of the time when you load in one of these, it takes like either forever for it to load in or it never does.
Why are there... Give it time. Give it like a couple minutes.
Why are there... What is going on
just
over here?
Just give it a couple minutes.
Why are there random leaves?
Because you cut down a tree, bro. Those ones slowly disappear.
I didn't cut down that tree.
Yeah, you did.
Was it connected?
No. You hit that one. You didn't hit the oak one. I'm gonna disconnect and reconnect.
Back, 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 back.
That great wood is gone. Oh, I think I know why this half of the tree's not loading in.
Yeah, because you have to reconnect. It's loaded on my end. Give me the lumber axe.
Hold on. I want to see it.
Don't do it.
I've seen bigger. This is actually a really small mega one.
I want to grow a sacred oak and cut it down.
No, you do not.
Yes, I do.
Chimera will fucking murder you and ban you from the server.
Why?
Because that thing is like 40 times bigger than this.
It's... Oh, I've seen the sacred one grow 64 by 64 trunk.
It's 1,000 by 1,000. It's like 1,000 by 1,000, and it goes from up to sky limit.
I'm gonna go do that in single player after we cut this down.
You're gonna corrupt it.
You better have a good computer.
Go ahead, cut it down.
Your computer will fucking melt.
See? It didn't cut it down that time. It just cut the bottom half.
No! Oh, are you kidding me?
Why are you wasting that? Stop it.
Wasting what?
The mega rubber saplings.
How is that wasting? All you've been doing is growing.
Alright, we're auto making sand. And gravel.
All right. I'm back. Are you still here, Anna? Nope, just Scotty Pot.
There we go. Tree farm should be okay.
Where's the tree farm located?
North.
Oh. Okay. Oh, and I could take these saplings and whatchamacall them. When you get Lamar.
See. Yeah. Him. Well, you know, let it build up a bit.
Well, yeah. Not dumb. Well, I'm not that dumb.
I need to make some crafters. Do you have any
I
crafters?
I don't know.
What kind of crafters?
Just crafters. I gotta make some cobble because I wanna make the deep dark portal.
We have stone crafter. We have buildcraft crafters.
Whatever's fastest.
I would say buildcraft crafters are better. I've never used progressive automation.
What is progressive automation? Let me check this out.
It's got a diamond generator, and a diamond miner, and a diamond chopper, and a diamond planter, and a diamond animal farmer, and a diamond killer.
Yeah, but that's it.
Upgrades. I might have to watch a mod video on it.
Uses extra pick durability to mine cobble from an internal cobble gen. Allows it to shear. Allows it to milk. We'll make a killer to kill adults only. Animal filter. To kill animals only.
I'm not transferring power again.
I wonder how fast this thing goes. Animal farmer. Crafter. Generator. Wooden. Diamond planter. Chopper. Miner. I'm gonna watch the video. I'll be right back.
I'll be right back too. I need more tea.
Thank you. I thought today Thursday was your day off.
No, you did not think that.
Did you not set your alarm?
Okay, that progressive automation. My god, it's cheap as shit.
Okay. Is it good, though?
It's probably very good. It goes really, really fast. Their iron generator produces 80 RF. And it uses what? 9, 10,
that's
11,
cheap
12, 13, 14, 15, 15 iron, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21 iron, 2 gold, and a block of redstone. So, like, in a way, it's cheap, and in a way, it's expensive. It's cheap because it's iron, and it's expensive because it's iron.
How much does the diamond upgrade do?
I'm assuming it does it twice as much.
Okay. And iron, that's nothing now. I have, like, 3 stacks of the iron acid.
Yeah, I'm contemplating
downstairs.
If we get 6, 7 diamonds. I want to see how much power that gem.
8 essence of iron makes 8 iron ore.
So. I'm going to try something. I'll be right back. I'm going to go into single player.
Alright. We'll
I'm
going to
test something. It's time to test something. So I want to try the diamond miner. I wonder if I can use the Tinker's hammer. If I can use a Tinker's pick and a Tinker's shovel in this, which we're gonna see here in a second. Needs cobble. It won't take coal block, sadly. Oh my god, it works. It works with Tinker's. You know what that means, right? You know what that means?
What?
I can take stone picket, stone picks, stone shovels, smash them on someone, try and get reinforced 3, replace the rod with paper, the binding with thomium or something, make it unbreaking, throw on something, actually no, that would... Oh,
I really wish alloy smelters made more than one ingot.
Okay, diamond mining is fast as shit, though.
They make 3 at a time, but if you're smelting, like, an alloy, they only do 1 at a time.
Yeah, I know. I wish it did fucking alloys 3 at a time, too.
Well, it's smashing 3 things together,
so...
much
faster. But the good thing is, I'm almost all the way down with the 4 stacks.
I'm going to void all these stupid seeds I pick up.
I don't care.
Block of coal gives 80 RF and an iron one. 160 and a diamond one. From this diamond generator. It's pretty cheap in a way. Autocrafter? Let's see autocrafter. Let's make compressed cobble. Okay, the iron one's not too fast. Diamond one's decently fast.
watching this guild thing on Netflix. The dude just said to the girl, at one point in the night, you farted on me to make me talk. Shit's retarded.
Okay, this is kind of shitty, right? Check this out. I got the crafters from Ender.io. 2,500 RF per craft.
Yeah.
With the octatic capacitors, right?
Yeah.
I think the cyclic assemblers only pull 5 RF per craft. Or 20 RF a tick. Yeah, it only does 20 RF a tick. RF a tick. With the Octatic, it does 1,250 RF a tick. Cyclics only take, well, the Resonant Cyclic Assembler, only to fuck. Hiccups. Hiccups, man. Hiccups. Alright, I got 8 of them. Let's test how this goes. I need a strong box. Give me a straight creative strong box. This thing is really, really slow. Yeah, it's using fucking 1,250 RF a tick, but it's slow as shit. Thank you.
How did you get in here?
Kitchen is to be cleaned before you get home. That includes taking that pan back downstairs and putting the laundry room on the shelf, all the way on the shelf, not just in the shelf. It includes taking the trash out and the recyclables out. It includes loading the dishes. Right?
Why?
If not, there's consequences. Okay?
Yeah. Love you.
Cyclic assemblers are faster. And they only use 20 RF a tick, even with when they're resonant. Right? So we would need resonant cyclic assemblers, essentially. As far as I can tell, they only use 20 RF a tick.
What was that? I dozed that.
I can use augmentations.
Oh. have experienced.
I got a goldfish. I got an actual goldfish. I got a goldfish.
Oh.
I've got an actual goldfish. Now I'm one step closer to freaking. Oh, don't you. Oh! I dropped you on the ground and I lost my goldfish. Ugh! That's dumb.
This is stupidly fast. Oh, now it's using 400 RF a tick, but it doesn't look like it's.
My poor goldfish! That's just a raw goldfish.
This is actually using one RF a tick. Oh no, it was using 20 RF. Oh, that's hilarious. It's only using 20 because it can't do it any faster. It can't craft faster. So resonant cyclic assemblers are the way to go by the looks of it. It's only using 20. No, it's only using 40. Wait, what? Even resonant with all speed upgrades, which don't actually do anything, surprisingly enough, in the cyclic assemblers, it's crafting, it's only using 20 RF a tick. I made a quintuple in like 5 minutes. My god. Okay, we're doing that then. Upgrade this chest to a diamond chest, it's gonna get full. Or iron chest, at least, I'll upgrade it. There you go. Are we good on copper finally?
Yeah.
Digital miner stopped? It's done?
I don't know. I'm messing with magical crop.
I wonder if it's taking any power. Does it still take power when it stops or not?
I...
Okay. Well, that's done then. Quarry can't be done, is it? No, of course not. We got a ton more copper, though. We're good on iron. Some extra gold, some diamond. Do you have the build craft wand still?
Me.
Where's the build? Where's the wand?
I just planted fucking essence seed and we're already up to a stack.
Fortune 3, efficiency 5. Oh yeah, I'm putting the super builders on back. And then... That holds 12 million RF.
What was that?
Nothing. Are you going to sleep?
Me?
We have, don't forget though, if we log off, we have the world anchor turned on. What the fuck is wrong with this? Night.
Disconnected. Connected. Disconnected.